A chicken suit? Our Intercontinental Champion is competing in a chicken suit?
I'm sure it wasn't his first choice, King. Or mind games by Mr. McMahon.
Oh, what a shot!
As ridiculous as that chicken suit is, we've still got a very intense Elimination Chamber match underway.
That's right, Cole. The feathers are flying. Oh! So far this match.
And this one's been action personified.
No, this one's been poetry personified.
William Regal, the 2008 King of the Ring.
One, two, three. Look at this. Santino's been eliminated.
He saw that one coming.
I knew this guy looked familiar. He's the son of the gobbledygooker.
You might be right. We've come full circle in the WWE.
Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two. One.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Chris Jericho, the WWE's 2008 Superstar of the Year. What a vicious spear.
Quick position change.
Oh, and he's just taking it to him.
He's got him hooked.
Will it be?
Two.
Three.
There goes Regal. And he kicks out. It's time for some controlled frenzy.
Oh, there it is. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Shoulders are down.
That'll do some damage.
Oh, did you see his neck snap back from that big boot? Oh, out of nowhere. Oh. Jericho connected.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Matt Hardy, and does he look determined?
And there's the elbow. Oh my, another big elbow.
Into the ground.
And he takes him down with a toss.
Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
One. Can he score the pin?
Two.
Three.
Three.
Spear.
Spear, spear!
Here we go, Irish whip! I think he's what impact by the gangster.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's wobbled. This might be big.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Three. Spear. Wow. They might be broken in two.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
And the gangster hits it.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
He did it. He survived the Elimination Chamber with the Intercontinental Championship. He's got to be ecstatic.
I'm sure he'll feel even better once he gets that stupid chicken suit off of him.
That's it from No Way Out, where we have just seen a monumental match. Thanks for watching. Do something amazing. Cause anything that I do, I dominate it. This year, what you call domination. It's a combination of skill and concentration. To rise to the occasion. Do something amazing. Cause anything that I do, I dominate. I'm stronger, go harder. I'm a monster, I conquer. Dominate anything I want to. My passion, my skill, my focus, my hunger. Just to put it simple, I'm not. Yes, I just want it more.